Stephen, do you remember anything bad in your childhood that particularly stuck with you?